Bug. I wasn't playing the saxophone at the time. I was just a listener, you know. And on repeated listening, I realized, oh, I have a good love for the saxophone, you know. So maybe I should buy one, just toying with the idea. And slowly I worked and bought myself a saxophone. And I found myself loving the Coltrane thing even more. I didn't study it like I'll go to school and study how to play it. But, you know, I heard so much Coltrane in the room that, you know, sometimes I could project that kind of sound or that understanding theoretically what he was doing.
Allahu Akbar! La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah! Alhamdulillah!
Professional work, Nuchumo Papa Dengen. Eh, one of fat, a chuchu quare, a bwagashi, a med dar phone, or a med dar phone. A jagger bwagashi dar for a small ye, one of them, and you are second name, or Kajim will be your pony at Grandeja, a cow draft no gang, and I will be next year, boy, I will you know, Nami P, ona. She, ye Nuchumo Potte, me. If I'm not a university near Bo teach, what about you? Yes. No, one more ball of the bar, I care. A jig, much more of the bar. Be under no hand watch me. No hand, a block. A hand won't be at school. To go nowhere, all right, no, 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 no.
I never play the same thing twice. I always have to change it. And I do it with a little filched material or something which comes out of the blue. And this is me. I never stand still. I like to change. And I'm glad that God at least gave me that urge. People are afraid to change. I love to change. I love to change. I'm still changing. I don't know what's coming tomorrow. Do you know it? I don't know it. But when it comes, then we'll both enjoy it. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.